Welcome to Mr. Landry's English class. We're here for another session, parts of speech, grammar, adjectives. Today we'll be talking about which one adjectives, adjectives that determine which noun is being described. All right, so let's get started. We'll move quickly through today's lessons, beginning with a worksheet 4A and then a worksheet 4B. You'll be expected to turn in two worksheets, 4A and 4B. You may use loose leaf paper as always. Cottage staff, please make sure that any work is returned to the PBX with their name and preferably their date and cottage name. All right, so two worksheets today, 4A and 4B. We're talking about adjectives. Students will be able to understand the use of adjectives in the sentence and effectively identify which one adjectives as we begin with the first worksheet, which is worksheet 4A, which you should see on your screen now. Worksheet 4A will begin with the directions. Please make sure your name is on it. You should be in a quiet space where you can focus without distraction. You should have something to write with. You're working independently on these 10 questions. We're reading the directions now. Remember, adjectives modify nouns by telling which one, this or that, those, etc. Read each sentence below and underline the adjectives that tell which one. We have 10 questions here. We're working independently by ourselves without distraction. We'll take 5 minutes. Please begin with worksheet 4A. You may record your answers. You may record your answers on a loose leaf paper if you do not have worksheet 4A. Stop or pause the video at any time. If you need more time, you may stop or pause the video at any time. If you need more time, we're going to take about another minute to wrap up which one adjectives Landry for it. We should have finished by now. Worksheet 4A, we're going to review the correct selections for worksheet 4A. Please follow along as we highlight the correct answers for worksheet 4A. Number one, that man is on a hike. And remember, up here, you should see These are examples of which one adjectives that determine which noun or which of the nouns is being highlighted or described by the adjective, okay? So number one, that man is on a hike. You got a noun here, man. That man determines which one, that. Number two, that backpack is heavier than this one. Here we have two adjectives, that backpack and this one. Please follow along, recording your answers, reviewing your answers, making sure you've selected the correct ones. You should be able to understand adjectives, especially which one adjectives that describe nouns. For number three, each camper has to carry their own backpack. Each camper has to carry. That's which one. I like this lake. Number four, I like this lake better than that one. Here we have two. This lake and that one. Number five, these boots are more comfortable than my last pair. These boots are more comfortable than my last pair. For number five should be which boots? These boots. Number six, we couldn't start a fire, so we had to eat those beans. Which beans? Those beans. Number seven, I did not sleep well in that tent because the ground was so hard. Which tent? That tent. Number eight, I think that trip was very successful. I think that trip was successful overall. Which trip? That trip. And number nine, I would recommend this hiking trail, but not that one. We have this hiking trail and that hiking trailer, this and that. And number 10, I will go on any hike my friends suggest. Which hike? Any hike. Your paper should look like this with your name written at the top. Please do so now. If you have not, write your name on your sheet or on your loose leaf sheet if you're using loose leaf paper. Make sure it is clear so I know who to give credit to. You must turn in evidence of learning in order for you to get credit for this session. Evidence or effort for learning. And I do give credit for effort. All right, that concludes worksheet 4A. We're now going to move quickly into worksheet 4B, a little bit the same but different in reviewing something we had done before, and that is determining what type of adjective it is using adjectives. So there are three types: which one, what kind, and how many. You're going to work by yourself for 5 minutes, and you're going to select which adjectives out of these nine should be the correct one. Reading the directions, an adjective describes or modifies a noun in a sentence. Adjectives answer the questions, what kind, how many, which one. You're going to rewrite each sentence below so that it includes the type of adjective indicated. Rewriting the sentences here so that it includes the type of adjective indicated. Working by yourself independently, please spend 10 minutes, rewriting these nine sentences with an adjective that uses the descriptor, either which one, what kind, or how many. Using adjectives. Working by yourself, writing sentences, you can number your loose leaf paper 1 through 9. Please begin now. We will take 10 minutes. You may pause or stop the video at any time. We're going to take about another 5 minutes. 5 minutes. You may pause or stop the video at any time. You may pause or stop the video at any time. We're going to take about another minute to wrap up 1 through 9 using adjectives, rewriting each sentence so that it includes the type of adjective indicated. All right, we're going to take a look now at using adjectives. So I'm going to go through these quickly. And all I'm going to offer, there are many answers, various answers that you could have written to use an adjective as is requested for each sentence, 1 through 9. Let us go through 1. The first thing you want to do is identify the noun. You want to identify the noun that they are asking you to correct. So let's say for 1, you have there the noun. You have the noun. And 1, dress, right? So what you should have written is something like they're asking for which one, say that one or this dress, okay? Let's look at 2. We're going to identify the noun first. So I'm looking at cake as my noun, and I would have written something like chocolate cake, okay? For 2, chocolate cake, that is your noun, cake. For 3, identifying a noun, they're asking how many. I would say trees is my noun, and I'm going to say several trees. We planted several trees in the park. For 4, what kind? I would say, here I'm going to modify car. You could have done accident, I suppose, but car, and I say what kind? The brand new car. For 5, there are problems with your suggestion. And how many is the question? I'm looking at problems here. How many problems? Let's say 99 problems. For 6, those clothes are unacceptable. Here my noun would be clothes, and I'm asking what kind. Let's say the dirty clothes. And again, you could write whatever you think fits there. 7, Henry has collected toys since he was a child. What kind of toy? How about, let's say, he's collected Lego toys since he was a child. For 8, we spent the weekend on an island. You could either do weekend or island here. If I'm doing weekend, I'm going to say which one? How about, let's say, we spent last weekend on an island. And for 9, these shoes are too big for me. What kind of shoes? Shoes is the noun that I'm going to modify, and I'm going to say something fancy and say those Jordan shoes are too big for me. So your sheet should look like this with you rewriting each sentence. So for 1 as an example, that dress in my closet is the one I wore. That rewrites the sentence with a proper adjective describing the noun. Okay? Please make sure your name and the date is on your sheet 4B. Make sure you hand it in. You can do 4A and 4B for homework, especially if you'd like to go back and correct some of these answers. Maybe you made some mistakes that you didn't really understand what you were doing. Now would be the time to go back and correct those answers. Give yourself an opportunity to do something different. And next time, worksheet or 5 on adjectives, we'll do a quick review and then we will have a quiz. Everything you should have been working on this entire time in adjectives, you should be able to do well if you've been paying attention. If you pay attention during these lessons to what Mr. Landry is doing on the screen, you will do really well. Please keep that in mind, and thank you very much.